Thoracic discitis refers to inflammation of the intervertebral disc of the thoracic vertebrae, usually caused by bacterial infection. Inflammation may lead to erosion of the adjacent vertebral margins of the infected intervertebral discs. Symptoms include severe upper back pain, leading to lack of mobility, and may be associated with fever.